seen it all, did it all. Involved in life's gambles, on every roll I bet it all. See, I spit it how I spit it, cause I get it how I live it. Live it how I get it, ain't too many did it how I did it. It's a damn shame the things I did to build my treasure. But now my name hold the kind of weight a scale can't measure. Monkey wrench type of grip, who wanna feel that pressure? You don't have to answer that, it's a rhetorical question. As little we learn to break boulders for digits. That we grown as hell, it's hard to rub shoulders with midgets. And I'm the type of tough nigga, say it's too chill to hollow. Plus I'm wild, and my pride too big to swallow. Getting money make me feel like I won't change. When I'm broke I feel so strange. It's just the ups and downs of the dope game. Tried to quit but I'm addicted to gross gains. So I jump in with both feet like it's no thing. I just can't get enough. Word up. You know how it go. Try to walk away, but you just keep coming back. It's like that first set of heroin. Once it hits your system, you just on it. You hook for life. I lay it down like the cuffs of my sneaker. Tuck my heater, keep beef in the pocket like Peters. Pop like Black Flag and lead poison mosquitoes. Put my last hope in a dime bag and these roaches a reefer. I turn 10 into 20, food turn that back to 10. So I just bet it right back and earn 10 back again. Then I turn 10 back again. See, I turn a package in the numbers. Flip back and forth like a safe when cracking in. When I was younger, I was cool with just getting my shoes up. After school, fried eggs to hook my rhyming soups up. Dump the Moet bottles, the next model, a new truck. New guns, exclusive bitches pulling our coops up. That's how the older niggas had me as a you stuck to John Walsh and AMW. You got Blinky scooped up. You a fool, you can't learn from another nigga screw up. But we hard headed, that's just how we grew up. I just can't get enough. You know, you ever seen that Richard Pryor shit? That nigga's like, I hit the pipe, I put the pipe down, take 10 steps away. But as time goes on, he can't take no steps away. So this shit is like my nigga. My niggas feel me. See, it's just the same old song, just different angels to sing it. But these devils in my ear trying to rearrange my thinking. So I'm just adjusting to it. Mind jumping to conclusions, making sudden movements. Drug influence, hustle foolish. Paranoia in my focus, I'm nervous when rubbing shoulders. Niggas reaching to their pockets, I reach for holsters. I used to walk around with 6 felonies on my body. That's 4 for the dope and 2 for the shoddy. Went from being a dude who moved crews on demand to MTV UK, views on demand. Flavor TV, record spins out in Japan. The beat makers reaching out from Scotland and the south of France. And I never sold out a day in my life. If anything, I bought all in. Bitch, I paid the price. Lost a future wife and kids to this costly game. See, I overpaid my dues. I just want my change. I can't get enough. On the rail. This shit is like a good woman. I mean a good woman. Not just some old regular bitch. I mean a good bitch. She cook for you. She clean for you. She give you money. She hold you down. How you gonna walk away from that shit?